with a foot contusion. Here comes Fred VanVleet trying to take it all the way, and he does, but not playing the second half of the back-to-back.
You mentioned it, just resting him. 76ers can relate to that. Nice little baseline knockdown.
VanVleet left alone, top of the key.
Why do you always give it to the big guy when he runs? Because if you like running, that means you need someone to rebound for you, and it's usually the big guy.
Sixers run, the lead 10, 45 seconds to go. Green staying close to VanVleet, going over the screen, and VanVleet still.
You don't see that often, a one-on-one rebounding battle that Andre loses.
VanVleet make it four from downtown, 70-all. Just over four to play, third quarter. VanVleet to the corner, Matt trying to get him from behind, but couldn't.
It's a shame, because that was one heck of a rebound initially.
VanVleet coast to post.
Guaranteed two that they opted out of for the potential three. Look at this.
VanVleet has led the way for them. 26 for Fred tonight. Shot clock at five. Pulls up.
Wow.
Having a shoot for Toronto. Ananobi out to VanVleet. And he gets it to go.